bit about the story of what it is that we will be telling and we will be embodying. When Jesus rode into Jerusalem, a center of power on a humble donkey, on what we now call Palm Sunday, he was revealing to the world that the reign of God is in stark contrast to the reign of power that in those days was found in Rome. The reign of God is one of humility. It is one of service, of forgiveness, and a nonviolent love that embraces all people, but especially those that we call our enemies. The way of Jesus is a way that is not based on violence or on power, but rather on humble service. This way of Jesus makes sure that everyone has daily bread. It seeks to forgive debts and sins. It avoids the temptation to do bad things, and it calls us to forgive always. And so for our kids, can you stand with me? And we will sing this song, remembering the events of Palm Sunday, where a new kind of vision that is not centered on power. So we will throw down our cloaks and our branches in honor of this vision and commit to living our lives in the Jesus way. Going outside and onto the street in Newberry Street, but because it is a big cold today, we are taking a different marching route. We will go down the center aisle, and we will ring around the sanctuary, and then come back down the center aisle, leaving us at the communion table of Maundy Thursday. And if you did not catch that route, do not worry one bit. Rob and I will follow, will be leading, and I don't think you'll get lost as long as you end up right there at the table.